Leave the finances up to me, Your Highness.